RealFlow has improved the way it controls imported geometry animations for both Alembic and SD formats. If we look at this animation, we see that it starts with negative frames. Until now, when we imported an animation geometry with negative frames, or frames that do not start from frame 0, this affected the animation, making it shorter. This was a problem if we wanted to perform any simulation while maintaining the original animation of the geometry, and we had to modify the animation in the 3D platform. Now, in RealFlow, for each imported geometry, you can indicate which frame offset, positive or negative, you want to apply to the animation. So if you apply 90 negative frames offset for the imported geometry, you have the original animation, which is exported starting from frame minus 90. Let's preview the simulation. With the original animation, we see the result fits better than expected. Playing with the SD offset parameter helps indicate at what point the animation will start for the imported geometry. You can trim the animation or set a frame different from zero to indicate when it starts. Thank you for watching and enjoy RealFlow.